Oh no, please no, don't do let me go, Mr. Probation Officer. Oh no, no, please no, no, I can't explain, Mr. Probation Officer.
Sitting in my room, I give you my word, I was minding my own business. They must have planted here while I took a leak. I didn't know what it is. I never saw that bag before in my life. I try hard to stay out of trouble. There must have been some other guy who robbed the bank. It could have been my body double.
Oh no, please no, don't do it, let me go, Mr. Probation Officer. Oh no, no, please no, no, I can't explain, Mr. Probation Officer. Oh no, please no, don't do it, let me go, Mr. Probation Officer. Oh no, no, please no, no, I can't explain, Mr. Probation Officer.
Skanking down the road in my two-tone suit, I met two girls in a big car. We drove around for a while just fooling around, feeling just like a rock and roll star. All of a sudden we come to a stop and the gal them run away fast. You must have frightened them off with your false accusation. I never know that the car was stolen.
Oh no, please no, don't do it, let me go, Mr. Probation Officer. Oh no, no, please no, no, I can't explain, Mr. Probation Officer.
Good boy?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Please, no, no, I can't explain, Mr. Probation Officer.